Therefore, as we have opportunity, let us do good to all people, especially to those who belong to the family of believers. Galatians 6:10. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.